The Norwegian Nobel Committee has decided that the Nobel Peace Prize for 2013 is to be awarded to the Organization for the Prohibition of Chemical Weapons, OPCW, for its extensive work for eliminating chemical weapons. During World War I, chemical weapons were used to a considerable degree. The Geneva Convention of 1925 prohibited the use, but not the production or storage of chemical weapons. During World War II, chemical weapons were employed in Hitler's mass exterminations. Chemical weapons have subsequently been put to use on numerous occasions by both states and terrorists. In 1992-93, a convention was drawn up prohibiting also the production and storage of such weapons. It came into force in 1997. Since then, OPCW has, through inspections, destructions, and other means, sought the implementation of the convention. 189 states have acceded to the convention to date. The conventions and the work of OPCW have defined the use of chemical weapons as a taboo under international law. Recent events in Syria, where chemical weapons have again been put to use, have underlined the need to enhance the efforts to do away with such weapons. Some states are still not members of OPCW. Certain states have not observed the deadline, which was April 2012, for destroying their chemical weapons. This applies especially to the United States and Russia. Disarmament figures prominently in Alfred Nobel's will. The Norwegian Nobel Committee has, through numerous prizes, underlined the need to do away with nuclear weapons. By means of the present award to OPCW, the committee is seeking to contribute to the elimination of chemical weapons.